Welcome back to Let's Play Starfield Blind with my cranky voice. I don't know why. I'm the RPG chick, and off screen I sold a lot of my guns and stuff, and now I'm really good with the mass. I forgot to sleep. I was gonna do that. Forgot about that. I also finally have hotkeys. This is one standard weapon. Pistol. Two. Sniper rifle. Three. And laser energy type weapon is four. And then nine is the health, which I will now waste to show you. Cool, huh? Because I finally figure out which weapons I kind of like. He's going to talk to this one lady.
If you're going to use the elevators or stairs to reach the other levels, try to keep them clean. I hate filing reports.
I don't care what you hate.
I reckon you can hack it as a bounty hunter.
Now, I'm not sure why I didn't take her quest. Maybe because I thought she was going to give me something off the mission board, but there's a quest to do for her.
Well, then, what can I do you for?
I could help you out with the job if you're paying.
Good. If you recall, I'm only stationed here because of a mistake I made. Been bugging me ever since. The bounty that got away. Now, I heard rumors that this no-good, dirty quarry's been lurking around
no
Mars.
Good.
But I ain't had the good fortune of him strolling on in here. I think he's smart enough to know better. I got a plan in place to find him, but I gotta prove to my other tracker contact that he's here. That's where you come in. Just gotta plant a sensor. No danger to you.
How's a sensor gonna find this guy?
He doesn't know it, but he's got a chip in him with a unique ID. Part of the reason he's learned to keep out of the major cities and settlements. Trackers always manage to find him when he comes to town, so he just stays away. But he's a slippery fella. That's why I want to send someone to catch him where he feels safe, just along the outskirts. Sensors tuned to that chip. Makes sense now, don't it?
Yep. Can you tell me about the guy we're tracking?
Ken Plakis, smuggler. The worst kind.
Plakis.
Deals in all sorts of black market goods. He's wanted for grand theft, human trafficking, murder, you name it. He's also extremely good at what he does. He's eluded the best of UC security for years.
Logan?
He's even slipped by our own trackers, myself included. I'm convinced he set me up to fail, found a lookalike to unwittingly take a fall, made me look bad. So I'm sure you understand it's kind of personal.
Okay. I know what I'm doing. You want me to just tag the bounty myself?
Hell no! If I'd have wanted you to do that, I'd be asking you to do that. Nah, I got a good friend. Tracker buddy who stuck by me through and through. Gonna split the haul with him as soon as he brings the mark in. That ain't up for debate or negotiation. Under no circumstances are you to interact with my quarry, or you'll find yourself at the wrong end of a bounty.
And interact. What if he sees me? Alright, I'm in. And I'll fight you guys. If I lose and then I become your bounty, I'll just fight you too, whatever.
Alright, so, you're gonna wanna take this here sensor and put it way up at the tippy top of the old Mars launch pad tower, where it's nice and unobstructed. You're gonna wanna make sure you've got a boost pack to help get yourself up there, else
yeah.
It's gonna be a tough climb. Mars gravity's on the low side, but not that low. It'll track down my Mark's chip signal, assuming he shows, and I'll call in my partner to take care of him. Clear out and come back to me as soon as you're done so you don't spook the quarry. Get it? Got it? Good.
Alright, I'll place that sensor, dagnabbit.
Trackers normally work alone, but this is a special circumstance. Hope I never have to kill you.
I beg your pardon. Alright. The bounty that got away. The tracker agent wants me to help put a sensor at the top of the old Mars launch pad tower to help her track down one of her lost bounties. The old Mars... I think we saw that from orbit, and I thought that was this launch pad. That and there's something else. I don't know if I looked at this from orbit. If so, I didn't make sense, but... That's the frontier. Oh, place the sensor, Mars launch pad here. This ship, yeah, that's not our ship. I thought it was. When we look from orbit, all this stuff's... Well, it's even more zoomed out. This stuff is, like, all on top of each other. Basically, these three are... So I got a Mars... I got two unknown things. Oh, and an unknown... And an unknown. Okay, we got lots of unknown. Alright, but I can't... We haven't discovered the location, so I can't go there yet. Do fast travel. Alright, we can see now. Yeah, this is all on top of each other. But we can travel here... from here. Even though we're not in orbit. It's like we're just going up to our ship and then right back down, I guess. Alright, we have damaging rays. So I've never been here, have I? Anybody or anything? Am I supposed to go up there? Okay, I guess we'll start here. I don't know. Just looking around also, because I've never been here and I'm a very curious person. Let me go up even more that way. And what is that? PPE, personal protective equipment required. These things, you having fun over there? I just skipped some steps. That's a doozy of a drop. So far so good, getting closer. Some more stairs down. What's that? Knock it off. The physics of this world is unpredictable sometimes. Or unpredictable. Bye bye. We have to go up there? Why did this guy go up there? Really? We're just gonna place a chip. And then hope he goes all the way up there for some unforeseen reason. How best to do? Jump onto those, maybe? Maybe there's a way up over here. Oops. My civilization needs me. What's in there? Wait a second. I know this is not towards where we're supposed to go, but... It looks so inviting, doesn't it? Oh! Anti-personnel Eon. And milk. Can't forget the milk. Make the body strong and all that stuff. Notebooks. Pack. Okay, to replace the one I used. Kitchen tea steeper. Laser cartridge, shotgun shells. Okay. More shotgun shells. Laser cartridge. Cups and notepads, containers and stuff. What's back there? Alright, well, I guess it was worth it to look in here and get some of that ammo. Just trying to see if there's any way to get more altitude here. Excuse me. Oh, that's a dead end there. Well, this is gonna be very tricky, isn't it? Just gonna put this away. That goes up that high, okay. This is where we were, and it stops here. No other stairs or anything. So I'm aiming for this, I guess. I don't know if I can get that much altitude though. Oh, I got this far. Wait. I'm slipping back down. I can't stand on these. I can't. No. I was waiting for this long fall. Alright, well, wait a second then. Can I get up on this? Oh, and there's stairs from that. There's stairs going. Yeah, you have to get this far and then we can. Let me stand on the PPE then. Okay, there's stairs here. Good to know. Nothing over there. Okay. Wait. This is where I was. Why did I think I was getting access to this other area? No, there's nothing. Alright. These ball things I can't stand on. I fall off. So maybe to this on the... on the side. Oh, no, okay. I can stand here. I bonked my head. I can't get up there. Oh. I'm gonna die of radiation exposure doing this. Oh, it held me there. that I can't really move. Nope, I'm stuck in this loop again. No. You're even kidding me here. She doesn't want to do it. It's impossible. Better have a good jetpack. Yeah, I bet it's better than yours, because you don't want to do this, do you? Just right up there. It's no, shouldn't be no problem at all. Look at that. If we can get to that, right? This isn't too boring for you guys. Well, out of my way. Okay. Oh, I could have jumped up there. Like, I can jump up here. Got it. I understand now. The little holes will do it. So, like, is this supposed to be some kind of elevator in progress or something? I can't. Wait a second. Where am I going? I don't want to fall out. I mean, I could stop myself from dying, but... Let's go that way. Go this way. I keep overshooting. Grab it! Yeah. I can almost feel the struggle here. What's the matter, Thara? What do you mean you can't follow me? Go look for the next hole, which is there. Hopefully this guy doesn't show up and we interact with him, thus making those people hunt us. Yes, I am saving. Well. Yeah. I mentioned I have fear of heights. I wonder if we can get inside that cage, right? And then jump up there, but it looks like pure vertical. Well, here we've got a tiny hole. That doesn't look too stable either. Grab it! Nope. Getting closer. Up here with the boydies. Well, that's solid. Well, except for right there. That's supposed to help us with our aiming. Aiming with the pack, kind of thing. Yeah. Nope. Oh, is that him arriving now? Are we too late? Oh, there's really no... Oh, we can climb this. Or walk up this. Gotta get up there. Trying to follow me, Sarah? Oh, wait. Here we go. Okay, goodies. A boosted Grendel. I do like those. Random ammo here. Yeah, I don't think that was his ship. I don't think any ship would drop by here, really. Alright, so I just gotta walk out and plant that there. And then we call it a day, I guess. Okay, I was inside her and not. Oh.
Next time, use your jetpack.
Use my what? My common sense. No, I was just gonna reload anyway, so I just let myself die. Alright, so don't go down there. Got it. Is it just a trapeze artist? That's all. No acrobat background, but we'll be fine. Ventilation unit. I don't want to jigger it too much. I'm trying to get... Okay, I have to be on that platform. Okay. The sensor has been placed. I climbed the old Mars launch pad tower and placed the sensor at the top. I should return to the tracker agent. Alright, so I'm gonna save and... Is this even possible? Because if I boost at the very end, right, we'll be fine, right? I love it. I wasn't sure that would work. I've never fallen from such a height using the booster pack. Of course, you know, I could have just fast traveled around. Away? You okay with that? But, yeah. So the other thing we're gonna do is gonna check out the ship, and I guess these unknown things as well. Why not? Return is G. Okay. See, it's... I went to the fracking station, but it doesn't say explored like these do. And these turn white. So I don't know what's up with that. Hi. Cycling! So she's talking about don't interact with the person, but I think it's not possible to interact with that person.
Ever been to Aquila? No security uniform.
Tell me if I'm wrong.
You help me with this, and I see a bright future in the Trackers Alliance for you.
Alright, well I got that bright future because I placed a tracking sensor there.
Good. I'm already getting readings from it. Nothing yet, but when he shows, we'll get him. Here's your pay. Think of it as your cut of the bounty for your assistance.
If I run it, thank you. So why'd you act like that if you do this for me when you already know you're already getting signals from it?
Thanks for the assist. Mighty kind of you.
How'd it work out for you?
We did. Soon after you left, the signal pinged. Soon as it did, I sent word to my fellow tracker, and he made a move on our guy. Hmm. And on top of that, we bagged another wanted criminal. Turns out our guy was using the launch pad as a rendezvous point to traffic illicit goods, including human organs and worse. We caught the buyer as well, thanks to you.
And you did this all either while I was standing here or on my trip back. And just, like, held out on the truth, whatever.
Yeah, well, see ya.
Like, it's like she really was reacting to what I was saying. So let's go check out that ship then. Okay. So if I pretend to go to the ship, go here and travel here. $500 credits. All right, so this, just to remind ourselves. Oh. That's in Triton. That's Denebola IB. Off-world. I think that's at a station. Right. The manager of the Sidonia UC Exchange, Dennis Averin, is missing a shipment. The ship itself did not land where it was supposed to. I volunteered to help investigate. A tree branch, yeah. Wherever. Back to the grind. Yeah, I got a bunch of stuff. I haven't done that. That's back in New Atlantis. Yeah, I still need to do... I did 2 tiers of enemies, I think. I need to get good or something. With the, ship combat. Pair of boots. Far corner of the galaxy. Red mile. And there's various activities. Alright, so that's right there. Enter the ship. Anyone, like, hanging around outside? Who's this? Oh, that's no one to worry about. What are we facing right? What is that right there? Is that the launch pad? Oops. Yeah, I'm facing that. Yeah, okay. It looks so much farther away on the map, though. I guess there's no one outside. Let's just go in. This will be safe from the radiation there. crater.